Subtitles is one of those things that the YouTube algorithm actually takes very serious. I don't know why this is so, considering most of my own videos that are subtitled, like maybe 10% of the people who watch actually click on the CC, which is a subtitle tab. But the YouTube algorithm actually takes it serious, so I think we should take it serious too. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can actually add subtitles to your YouTube videos, whether you are editing the automatically generated subtitles by YouTube or you actually want to add a new file by yourself. I'm going to be sharing with you how you can actually add YouTube subtitles to your YouTube videos. Keep watching. If you are new here and wondering who I am, my name is Victoria and I'm a lifestyle and business vlogger. Please make sure to click on the subscribe button below. If you love my content on this video, I make a lot of content around YouTube and also on business. So click on the subscribe button below and tap the notification bell beside it. Make sure to like this video, please. It helps to support the channel. And also, you can leave me a comment in the comment section whether you actually use subtitles on your videos or not. Please let me know in the comment section. And please make sure to share. Thank you.
So you want to go to the home page of your channel. From there, you go directly to your YouTube studio and then you locate the particular video you want to edit the subtitle or add the subtitle. Right now, this is the video I want to use and I'm just going to click on edit that pencil icon. Then on the left side, you scroll down to subtitles, click on subtitles, and as you can see, automatically YouTube has already published a subtitle on it, the English subtitle. But what you will notice with this subtitle is that there is a lot of errors and blunders on the subtitles. Mostly that's how it is on every video until you edit it. So you just click on edit on Classic Studio. So it will bring you to the editing page and here you just click on edit. So once you click on edit, you will have the option of editing the things here, or you can actually upload a file and you can also download this particular edit. I mean, this particular subtitle that's already auto-generated by YouTube. So what you want to do, if you want to upload a file, let's say you've given your video to a transcription agency and they've already transcripted or captioned your video and they just sent you the file, what you need to do is click on upload a file. Okay, so it's telling you that uploading a file will overwrite this version of English, which is fine. So you choose the particular type. So your transcription agency will tell you if it's a transcript or a subtitle file. So whichever one it is, you click on it and you choose file. So once you're able to choose whatever the file it is, then you click on upload. So that is that for uploading a file. Now let's say you want to edit these words by yourself, then you just click on this, then you play the video.
It's a shopping vlog today.
Okay, so I mentioned vlog here, not blog, so I'm just going to edit that. It's a shopping vlog today. As you can see, there's a lot of errors in here. It's a shopping vlog today. Okay, then you continue like that.
So I'm actually going to an African shop. Hopefully they open.
So immediately you start typing, the video will stop playing so that you'll be able to type in whatever you want to type in. Then you continue this process until you are through with everything you want to edit until you are satisfied. And after that, what you need to do is just click on publish edits. And I've noticed that just like I've learned, you might be wondering what is the importance of subtitling your videos. I believe that it helps the YouTube algorithm to actually be able to quickly recognize those keywords, especially when you are saying those keywords that you are trying to rank for in your video. So it is important, and we should take it important. So subtitles published, then you can exit. And that is it. Let's go back to our YouTube studio. And here will be, so you just refresh and you'll be able to see that the edited subtitle has now been published. This is the first one we saw earlier. It was published automatically by YouTube. Right now, the edited one published by the creator. So that is how you can actually subtitle your videos. I hope this is helpful. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Please click on the subscribe button if you want more videos such as this, and tap the notification bell. Make sure to like this video and share with your friends. I'll see you in my next video. If you have a video request, please leave it in the comment section. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Bye.